Hello and welcome back to another episode on Maypole Farm. So we've got the Merlot on the low loader. We have recently purchased a JCB 3230, which we are in. This does most of our low loader work. But it's a bit of a thingy day because we're saying goodbye to the Merlot today. But we're buying a decent machine to replace it. One day we may buy the Merlot back and have two telehandlers. But yeah, we've traded it in. So it's we're not paying any money for it. But the JCB is coming with a new attachment that we've purchased. And there it is. It is a JCB telehandler. So yeah, we're just going to do a bit of a, I've asked if we can just have them together, and they've said yeah, that's fine. So why have we gone for a JCB? Well, we've gone for a JCB because we have the JCB 419S, we have the Fast Track, and we like JCB as a company, so that's why we've gone for the JCB. The Merlot was only brought because at the time we needed a telehandler, and it was a limited edition one. So someone else wants it, they've put a price in, and but yeah, they've put a price in and the price matches the JCB, so we've said we'll swap it for the JCB. The dealership here has said that any repairs, bring it down to us, like they have on all of our tractors. Merlot is very, like, it was first telehandler, a Merlot was the first telehandler I drove. So Merlot is always gonna be thingy, but we do have the opportunity of buying it back if we ever wanted to. We spoke to the new owner, and he said if you ever want to buy it back and I'm selling it, then you're the first person we'll phone. So yeah. The JCB now will be on main telehandler. We've also brought some horses, so its first job when we get back is actually to feed the horses. We've brought four horses just to keep the farm going. So this will be sold. So yeah, while we've got 500,000, is also we've sold another farm that we owned off this map, and another thing is, so we've got a lot of money. So we're gonna probably sell our forage wagon and buy a forage harvester. So we're going to head back to the farm. Got a few jobs to do with it. I think we're going to put some hay for the horses out. quite a lot of manure. So yeah, here it is. But yeah, that is the end of the video. So thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe. And as always, until next time, bye for now.